My favorite teacher used to say that she never knew a girl who could do less work in more time. I even remember my grandma saying that it was highly improbable that I would ever do anything I shouldn't do. But she also said that I would probably never get around to doing anything that I should do.
I can't sell your work if there isn't any. If you don't have something finished in 3 months, I cannot represent you anymore.
Find anyone permanent?
No. But I have found a few temporaries.
No call, right?
If I work hard, I will succeed.
I'm ready and willing to go.
Success is mine for the taking!
I just don't want to waste my time with something meaningless.
It's not that hard.
We just passed 2 dead hobbits.
You want to write a guide to faking a long-term relationship.
Fight 1, fight 2, fight 3. That makeup sex is good for Saturdays.
That is going to be about the most evil and twisted thing I have ever heard of.
Oh, what?
It's going to make us a fortune.
Just say I don't want to do what I don't want to do. Just because you think I should do it don't mean I think I should do it too. Now down the road I might regret it, but I probably just forget it. Cause I'd do it if I thought it was meant to. And I don't want to do what I don't want to do.
Thank you. Hi.
Don't understand why you wanted to go to college on the other side of the country anyway. And you know, you probably wouldn't be having that problem here.
What problem?
I think we were formally introduced. Catherine Stark.
She sleeps with her students.
Has she ever tried to do that with you? You're not actually jealous, are you? I was totally kidding.
Why do you care what I think? I mean, it's not like it's gonna matter when you're gone anyways.
Why can't you just admit that I might have done something really good at some point?
She's banging a teacher.
Ready?
Yes.
Nothing is gonna happen.
How do you know?
I don't.
Married? Have we been married? Are we gonna be married?
Well, I'm gay.
Cool.
Well done.
Check me.
If I'm wrong, but I think you want to kiss me.
It's not gonna happen.
It's not. I'm a cure for lesbianism.
Do you guys believe in love at first sight? That you could meet someone across a room, and with that one glance, you could look in their eyes and see their soul? No.
Absolutely.
from my town sitting waiting for me?
I didn't know that she was from your town.
Who's Eleanor?
And why did he say you don't discipline?
Marcela. 4 semanas, 3 días y 9 horas me separan de la última vez que pude olerte.
Querida Elisa, hay días en los que me imagino a tu lado mientras escribes.
Esto es real, ¿verdad? No es un sueño.
¿Quién era esa, la que te ha acompañado?
De la escuela. Su tía es la directora.
Y como te importa tanto tu educación, tu madre y yo hemos decidido que vayas interna a un colegio en Madrid. ¿A dónde vas?
¡Déjame! ¡Suéltame! Tenemos que seguirles el juego. Fingir que somos como todo el mundo. ¿Sabes lo que tenemos que hacer?
Ego conyungo vos in matrimonio, in nomine patris, et filis, et spiritus sanctis. Amén.
Amén.
Podríamos conocer a tu marido.
¿Pero por qué se mete en la vida de los demás?
6-2 están detidas en nombre del gobierno portugués.
La cárcel está bien. Lo que no está bien es allá afuera. Y no somos un fenómeno de feria.
¡Abreme la puerta!
Y no hay escapatoria.
Si eres un hombre, demuestra.
Te lo ruego, no me hagas esto.
I could be more like you. Be careful what you wish for.
suis peintre.
L'homme intéressé par ma fille est milanais. Nous partons là-bas si le portrait lui plaît. Il a épuisé déjà un peintre avant vous.
Que s'est-il passé?
Je ne sais pas. Elle vous attend. Ça fait des années que je rêve de faire ça. Mourir. Courir. Vous allez devoir la peindre sans qu'elle le sache. Elle pense que vous êtes une compagne de promenade pour quelques jours.
Que savez-vous de mon futur mariage?
Rien.
C'est tout ce que j'en sais aussi. Quand allez-vous vous marier?
Je ne sais pas si je vais me marier.
C'est parce que vous pouvez choisir que vous ne me comprenez pas.
Je vous comprends. Quand vous êtes embarrassé, vous mordez vos lèvres.
Vraiment. Quand vous êtes troublé, vous respirez par la bouche. Combien de temps restez-vous ?
Je ne sais pas.
J'ai un nouveau sentiment. Le regret.
Quel en est le titre?
Portrait de la jeune fille en feu. Fait.